Flower, gleam, and glow. Let your power shine. Make the clock reverse. What once was mine.
Big news.
We're going to live stream our production of Finding Nemo Jr.
this Saturday, August 5th.
2 p.m. Eastern Time.
Go to bcct.booktix.net.
I walked on the runway with my giant scissors, and they broke.
Scissors! Snip, snip, motherfuckers!
God has answered our prayers. It's raining gin.
Hi. If you know this one, please don't sing along. It's incredibly rude to the performers on the stage. You may not understand this right away, and that's okay. I just I beg you to listen. I implore you. Thank you.
Having a little too much fun during the show. Wait for the reaction.
I need the mic tape. Yeah, I'm double mic'd. But it's already taped. Don't you hate it when the mic tape hurts and you take it off? You do not have a mic, so why do you have the mic tape? What are you singing for mic check? Love to stay in chat, but I have to mic check, so.
I'm here too.
I know not every day you get a chance to meet your hero.
You are not my hero.
Okay. I see what's happening, yeah. You're face to face with greatness
said it's strange. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bar. When you stare at all the demigods, what can I say except you're my God? Sometimes the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demigod. You're welcome, you're welcome. Well, that's a bit of a complicated. Honestly, I could go on and on. I could explain every natural phenomenon. The tide, the grass, the ground. Just messing around. And the tapestry here in my skin is a map of the victories I win. Look where I've been. I make everything happen. Look at that baby. Now we're just taking the time.
So I never get a turn. This school is lost, if you ask me. You're lost. Everybody talks to me like I'm the one. You know, I should change. Why should I change? I've never even gotten to find out who I am. You want me to change. That's crazy. You tell me I'm bad before I even get to be anything. What the hell is that? Original sin or something? I read Plato. I read him on a park bench in the Bronx. Let me tell you something. Plato, he wasn't afraid. Diogenes, you weren't afraid. Socrates, you weren't afraid of anything. They were men. Why are you the headmaster and I'm the student? You understand? I have to earn your respect, but you don't have to earn mine. What is that? It's you that wants the A before you even start. But when I say I want the same thing, I'm nuts, right? I'm not going to cry. I'm going to find my place in this world. Count on it. This school's been a miracle for me, but not because of you. Because somebody, Mr. Hoffman, finally saw me. And more than that, somebody, a grown person, decided I was good before I was good. And you want to throw me out of that? Then you know what I say. I've never met your God, and I don't want to.